o'clock, Tuesday the 1st of August. In the headlines, the US and the Taliban hold rare talks, and Moscow officials report another drone attack on the Russian capital. Here's Jenny Johnson with the Evanpedia's
Good Morning. Good morning, Hal. Representatives from the Taliban and the United States have held rare face-to-face talks in Doha. Washington is calling on the group, which regained control of Afghanistan 2 years ago, to reverse policies.